Time of my life, though I never felt this way before.